Las Vegas, and he did some for hotels in Albuquerque during that time period. He was originally from Minnesota, but he moved to New Mexico in the early 1930s. And he was hired and commissioned through the New Deal, through the Federal Art Project, to paint this mural. And what he decided to do was to tell the entire history of the Southwest from prehistoric times through the turn of the 20th century, and cover that thousands and thousands and thousands of pre-human and human history in the process. So it's a really epic mural, not just in terms of its size, but also in terms of its scope. Yeah. And the special part about it is that it's telling the history of the Southwest. So it's telling Mexican history, Southwest history, American history, but really Gallup has had a front row seat to all of the events, all those major events. And so it really belongs to this space. And that was one of Moylan's ideals of mural making, was that